Just push rec.
There was this Italian guy who reviewed Happy Fool's Parade, and he claimed that Soulless Man, it's a religious song. It took us by surprise, but now we thought maybe the main riff should be played by a church organ then. And having heard that twice or maybe three times, that's quite enough. So let's go vintage instead with this riff. And spend a few hours here deciding which sound we should use. Here's a soul organ for Soulless Man, and it sounds like this. But since this is like television, we have prepared everything in advance, and this is the right sound for Soulless Man.